There are 6 ways to help you train yourself to be patient. Number 1, slow down on purpose.
Amen.
Real difficult. Slow down on purpose. Practice being patient. In other words, put hurry out of your vocabulary.
Amen.
Deliberately let somebody check out in front of you. If you're brave enough to go to the grocery store, wrapped up in your space suit, and you go. Not just people who have 1 or 2 things. No, they may have a basket full. You're asking me to let them get in front of me? Mm-hmm. Or drive slower than normal. Purposely. Or take a 2-minute break throughout the day. Just think about the goodness of God.
Amen.
Number 2, understand that we are all different. There's only 1 of you. Let others be who they are without you trying to make them be like you.
Amen.
Number 3, remember God's patient with you.
Amen.
While you are yet sinners, he died for you. Imitate his patience. Number 4, learn to listen.
Amen.
Train yourself to be a good listener. Quite often, if you listen long enough, you won't get impatient because you have a better understanding of that person. Number 5, give people a break. Train yourself to think good thoughts instead of bad thoughts. Make allowances for people. You don't know what they're going through. So be patient. Number 6, follow the golden rule. Treat others the way you want to be treated. I want people to be patient with me. How about you? Then sow in others, you know, what you want to reap and what you want to happen. You know, be kind.